just wanna feel this moment. Whoa, I just wanna feel this moment.
But live for the moment, makes sense, don't it? And I make dollars, I mean billions. I'm a genius, I mean brilliance. The streets is what schooled them and made them slicker than Slick Rick the ruler. I've lost a lot and learned a lot, but I'm still undefeated like Shula. I'm far from cheap, I break down companies.
Good morning, Lydia Wildcats. I'm Caden Sharon.
I'm Josie Petroni.
And I'm Aspen Vetter.
And happy Thursday. Today is January 25th. Hey Josie, what's for lunch today?
For lunch today is hot dog on a bun, baked beans, and pears. Hey Aspen, what's the joke today?
The joke of the day is, what do you call a bear without teeth?
What?
A gummy bear.
Ha 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 ha.
Hey Cadence, what's the quote?
The quote of the day is, be a rainbow in someone else's cloud. Maya Angelou. Hey Josie, what's the MBI topic of the day?
The MBI topic of the day is be productive. For example, don't be late to class.
Hey Cadence, what's the anti-bullying?
Anti-bullying is blowing out someone else's candles doesn't make yours shine any brighter.
Hey Aspen, what's the fun fact today?
The fun fact is polar bears are the largest land predators on Earth, standing over 11 feet high and weighing over 1,700 pounds.
Crew, what's the weather like in Butte today?
Hello, Woody Wildcats. I'm Bristol Cookton.
And I'm Nicolai O'Donnell.
The high today will be 31.
And the lowest is going to be 7. So that means it's going to be cold.
Wear your coats and have a good day.
What are the announcements of the day?
Announcements are January 26th, end of semester, and report cards go home. February 7th, 6th grade ski trip to Discovery. February 9th, spelling bee at Whittier. February 12th and 13th, Whittier Science Fair, no 4th grade Rockies today.
Hello, Whittier Wildcats. I'm Taylor Garrett, and I'm here with Mr. Morris. He's going to tell us what his favorite type of music is.
I really don't have a favorite type of music. It really comes down to a song. So if there's a song I like, I'm interested in that kind of music. And I might not like everything about that kind of music, but maybe that's my insight into that kind of music. So I like country, I like rock, I like classical, I like Indian music. I'm not just talking about Native American, I'm talking about music from India. Kind of depends on the song.
Okay, so when did you really start to love music?
When I was a kid, music really worked for me as a person. My folks played instruments, they sang, they had a little band that they took everywhere, and I got involved at that time.
Okay, so what do you want to do better in
2018, what do I want to do better? I am currently working on my own music, so my goal is to have a better quality product to be able to put out there.
Okay, thank you. Hello, Whittier Wildcats. I'm Taylor Garrett, and I'm here with Carson Ralph. He's going to tell us what he wants to do better in 2018.
Make more friends.
Okay, so why are you Whittier proud?
Because all the teachers are so nice.
Okay, thank you. Hello, Whittier Wildcats. I'm Kaylee Garrett, and I'm here with Aiden Mazur. He's going to tell us what he wants to do better in 2018.
I want to be more responsible.
Okay, so why are you Whittier proud?
Because we've got nice things here.
Okay, thank you.
This is WBC, and goodbye, Whittier Wildcats. Hope you have a great day. See you again tomorrow. Go Wildcats!